condo's coming along, guys. The condo's coming along. It's looking real dope. Welcome back to the vlog. What's poppin', YouTube? I'm back, baby. RP Pop Smoke. I said I feel invincible. It's 100 niggas that's my heart. It's 85 just to walk through. I'm 15 minutes now. There's a lot of these niggas been calling. I'm feeling horny. And I shoot like Robin Hood. I got a percolated bitch. I give it a percolated dick. I saw this percolated trick. Pop Smoke, they know who in the city. Pop Smoke, nigga, you can't come. RP Pop Smoke. Pop Smoke, going 50-50. Welcome back to the vlog, guys. I do apologize, I haven't been back in so long. But this coronavirus is going crazy. And they got us on quarantine for a while. I'm in Tampa, of course, but they didn't make it official, but the jobs did, and you know, a lot of people are doing it. So we're gonna start a quarantine vlog. Today's Monday. We're gonna do it the whole quarantine. We'll go day by day. I'm gonna be back with y'all. I haven't been back with y'all because it's been so much that I had to do work and, you know, regular life. So now I got the time, I'm gonna jump right on YouTube. So every day I'm dropping a vlog, and if I could, I'm dropping two every day. So stay tuned. So today's vlog is about the pinball machine, guys. The brand new pinball machine I got. Surprise. Surprise is gonna be, oh my God, I worked so hard on this pinball machine. What I'm gonna do first, I'm gonna show you a clip of how it looked before when I first got it, and before I did anything to it. And I just airbrushed it as well to upgrade it and make it look a little bit, you know, more modern. I put the sidings on it, the side blades, which is the art on the side of the cabinet. Not the side outside, but the inside on the play field. I upgraded the lights. I got a big topper and some accessories on the topper. So without further ado, I'm just gonna show you guys the new pinball machine. The wires, you see those marks right there? The black marks on that metal. We're gonna go ahead and cover that. That's the button. We're gonna go ahead and cover that up. Give the machine a little pop. So we're gonna go ahead and color those and the legs to match it. Also, this little part right here, the plunger spring and the plunger background, that part, and this part over here on the sides. You can see this is really bad right here. So that's what's been really getting on my nerves a little bit, that color. So I'm like, you know what, we're gonna go ahead and airbrush it. I'm gonna do one coat first, let it dry, and then I'm gonna come back for another coat. Welcome back once again, guys, and I appreciate you guys for standing by me. And we'll be back once I have a little bit more done with this and a little bit more of an update. Welcome back. Saw the clip. Now here we go. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. And I got the matching stool. Not a matching, but you know, a stool for a gaming stool for me to play when I want to sit down and play for a long period of time. It's Pac-Man. I love this stool. So yeah, guys, if you could see where we had those blemishes before, they're gone. Everything looks brand new. Did the locks. I love the new Freddy head. I had a Freddy head on and I just added that. Got the black. Side all look crazy, y'all. Playfield is amazing, guys. I added the sidings right there. Those are black first. It was just plain black. So I added that. Added the lights. It was regular bulbs, the old pinball
lights, and I added the LEDs. I love the color. Sometimes I just turn it on just to see the light show. The light show is really dope. And of course, I can't say nothing. I got that Elm Street sign. It's like, yeah, that's pretty dope. And of course, I had to get the topper. This topper is everything, guys. Look at that. Look how real it looks. I love the lighting up of the eyes. The hat, the topper didn't come with the hat, so I had to buy the hat actually separate too as well. I was surprised it didn't come with a hat, but I did buy a hat. I love the machine, y'all. Home machine is dope. Condo's coming along, guys. The condo is coming along. It's looking real dope. Part in the wires right there. I was just into some VR. We're gonna play some VR again. Oh yeah, I did get a candy machine as well, guys. It's empty right now. Got to re-up. But I first it was green. And then, yeah, I had to. Had to make it red. You know, we had to do that. Sue to the G gang. Block, where you at? Prada, where you at? Yeah, man. So I love this, guys. I love the pinball. So we about to, you know, jump in and play a game. I'm not going to show y'all the whole condo yet. I'll do that on another vlog. Show y'all the whole condo. But I'm about to jump in there. We're going to play a game and so y'all can see the new pinball machine, guys. I'm so proud of this. This whole part right here was silver. You guys saw it. And just the way it pops now is just so dope. So dope. Yup. So I'm about to go ahead and set it up. And I'll be right back, guys. For a Freddy pinball game. I'll be back. Yep. Alright, y'all. I'm back. Oh. Let's start the game, man. Yo, oh my god. The sound is so good. Listen. It gets louder than that, yo. In fact, let me turn it up. Just because of y'all. Alright, I ain't turning it louder. But yeah, I love this game, y'all. One thing I learned, you gotta really learn how to control the ball. Ah, I said that, then I fell. 96 mil on the first ball, not too bad. Ah. Oh!
extra ball. Yeah.
Best out of three. All right, $211 million. Best out of three. That's what. That was the first one. Best out of three. I love this pinball machine, y'all. Rock and roll.
Thank you.
pinball machine. Trash right now. This one 216, so I'm gonna keep 216. Last one, y'all. Oh! First time I'm playing on camera. It's different when you play it on camera. Was the highest.
Makes all kind of cool noises too.
All right, guys, 116 was the highest. Actually, 216. Sorry. I love this machine, I swear. All right, guys. So yeah, that's day one, guys. I just wanted to come back and just, you know, get back in the mood of things and, you know, start vlogging again. So, welcome back to the condo, guys. We got a new pinball machine. I love it. Once again, let's go ahead and look at it again, guys. The artwork is ridiculous, y'all.
I love the play field. Love the little house. And this little house. Actually, that's the boiler room, sorry. Love the Freddy. That looks cool. And I still got a little couple of upgrades to do. I love the side. Look at that.
Oh my god, I love this.
And I usually have the smoke machine on when I play, so it could be foggy in here, you know, add the atmosphere and all that. But guys, once again, welcome back to the vlog. Thank you for, you know, writing me on Instagram, telling me, hey, come back. We want to see the upgrades and all that. And I appreciate everybody for, you know, just pushing me and telling me to get back into it. And I appreciate everybody. YouTube, I appreciate you guys. We're about to start getting back into it. Once again, day one of the quarantine. And once again, I wanted to say something. Be safe out there, guys. Quarantine is crazy. I mean, the coronavirus is crazy. And this is something that we got to take serious. Quarantine yourself, you know, so you won't, you know, contaminate. You might not know who got it. And, you know, they might just give you a pound and you give somebody else a pound and you just passing it around. Just take it easy for a while. There's a couple of people that want to come by me. I'm like, nah, let's wait till this shit is over. Then, you know, everybody could come start coming back over. Wanted to have a quarantine party. I thought about it. I'm like, that's not the safest thing to do. So be safe out there, guys. Sanitize, wipe down. And we all gonna have fun out here. I'm gonna keep vlogging through this whole quarantine so we can have some fun and just bring you guys some laughter and some fun. Probably tomorrow I'm probably gonna do the VR. I got a couple of new games I want you guys to see. I got a couple of other new things I want you guys to see as well. And just the upgrades to the condo and the machines and the toys we got. But once again, stay tuned. Thank you for coming back to the vlog. Stay fly. I'm gonna see y'all tomorrow, all right?
Wait a minute, Showtime, Rocky with it. Boy, step on the scene. So icy with it, brim love off the jump. Try your luck, we gon' dunk. Bang, bang.